Man, these kids don't even have the same TV shows that we grew up on back in the day, right? I know the crowd I'm dealing with. We remember stuff like the Magic School Bus. Yes. Thank you. Franklin the Turtle. You know what I'm saying? Little Bear. Recess. Clifford the Big Red Dog. All that. Yes. It's some older people. My bad. Fat Albert and the Cosby Kids. I almost. This the TV Land section right here. I almost lost them. Different Strokes. Yes. 227. What's happening? All that. This the Golden Girls right here. We got them in the club right now. Hey, Bradley, don't think I forgot about y'all. Friends. Seinfeld, you know? Home Improvement. Yes. I'm telling you, kids, boy, do y'all wanna know what my favorite TV show growing up in the day was? Who remembers Arthur up in here? Yes. Arthur was my show, man. Y'all know they just canceled it after 25 years. One of the longest running kids programs. And do y'all know what I'ma miss the most about Arthur? That theme song. I'm sorry. I don't know who made the theme song to Arthur, but this dude is Caribbean or Jamaican or something. Ain't he high go? He be like, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Hey, you can learn to work and play. Hey, and get along with teacher. Ponder the bar. I swear, every time I hear that theme song, I want to eat a beef patty and light incense, y'all. Arthur be skipping down the street and shit. He started rapping, remember? He said, you got to listen to your heart. Listen to the beat. Listen to the rhythm. What? For them bars, I'm 8 years old eating a Pop-Tart. I ain't know the streets had rhythm yet. Look, representing Stone Mountain, representing Atlanta, representing Eastside. My name's